Hey, you guys, my name is the Survivor. Welcome back to another episode of Lego City Undercover. Today, this is episode 12, I believe. So, yeah.
McCain, are you anywhere near downtown?
Sure, Chief. Why?
We got reports that a gang is trying to abduct Forrest Blackwell. They've got him on top of a building near the Downtown Science Museum.
I'm on my way, Chief. Has backup been dispatched?
Yes, but by the time they get there, it'll be too late. So hurry up! I really don't want to get on the wrong side of Forrest Blackwell.
All right, freight holes. I gotta get out. Before I kill Hackmon, I got to get the upper heel with a bouncy, really fast jet ski. Seriously, this thing is fast. I probably should be get a car, which I'm gonna do that in a second. Whoa. That worked. Alright. Got it. Come on. Swim McCain. Swim McCheese. Gotta get a car. Get my steel for Kia. If I don't, he could be dead. It doesn't matter what kind of car, this bike will be fine.
This
Let's take
emergency.
The bike. I need it right now. Let's go save this boy. Alrighty.
That's gonna need repairing.
Woo! I'm saving him. And I'm gonna swim up over. Out of my way, I gotta get through. Alright, where is it? I gotta just follow these dots. Whoa. Oh, whoa.
I need to find a blue color.
Gotta be a way to get up there. I gotta find a blue. There's gotta be a way to get to it. And it's gotta be from a color swapper. Where do I find that code? That's a real question. Is it in this alleyway? No. Big tree purple. That tree's not purple. Wait. No, never mind. I don't wanna do that.
If you aren't there soon, I'll bust you down so low that you'll have to salute police dogs!
I need to find a blue color swapper.
Yeah, I know, man. I may need to pick up a guide on finding it. Oh, never mind. It's all in there. That begs the question, how did I get in here? Great. But I gotta find out how to get in there. Because there's a blue one in there. There's a blue color swap up in there. What? Aha, it's on the way. I'm not here, kiddo. I need this. I need it's back now. Alright then, let's view. Here we go, we're ready. Now we can get this squirrel. Okay, no, no, I could just fall. That works too, man. Alright, so now I gotta get through and save the black whale. He's over there. Let's get him. Going past, doing some stunts. Doing the stunt. I did it. Doing the video.
Hey! Somebody help! There's Blackwell.
I'm being abducted! Against my will! Can anyone hear me?
Yeah, I can.
I mean, other than my abductors!
Stop him!
All right, down to the ground. Ooh. Ooh. Sorry, I had to get a different shade of blue. I'm assuming I can use it to get up. I assume. Yes. Alright. Come on, thank you. Alright. Alright, now let's keep going. See you later. Yeah, that other guy just fell. I threw him off. Yeah. I have no idea where that went. Gosh darn it, I gotta go back up there now. Darn it, but well, it's not too hard to get back up there. Here, and do a jump. Nice flippy, nice, nice, really nice. Time, do some vaults, another vault, onto the thing, bouncy, and up here, do a wall run up here, and yeah, my wingbirds. And do some climbing. And there we go. That's what was supposed to happen. I was supposed to climb up there. Now I have, and now I can go up here. Some drums. There you go. And just some climbing. And here. We gotta get out this way. Alright. And we gotta get up here, so I will do that. And this is the ultimate speedrun.
Whoa! Did you see how cool that was? Dave! Dave!
Whoa!
Look! An awning! If this was an action movie, someone would fall onto that.
Whoa! Ow! That really smarts. Could my day get any worse?
Yes, it could.
Merciful heavens above! Help at last! Arrest these men!
Get him!
Oh no, Cologne. Oh yeah.
That's right. You show him what for.
I'll hit you up. And see you later.
That was a good bunch of twos.
Ow! I twisted my ankle.
Dust yourself off and get back in there, young man.
I grazed my shins, man. My beautiful shins.
Yeah, all these
Thank
guys,
you, young
I threw
man. I
off.
Thought my fate was sealed.
Not while I'm on duty, sir.
They may have reinforcements, so we ought to leave here at once. My car should still be nearby.
It should be.
Sorry we're late, Chase. Not that it looks like you needed our help.
Young man, I should feel a lot safer at the police station. Would you mind driving me? I'm still rather shaken.
Go on. I'll call the chief and tell him you got Mr. Blackwell down safely. We'll stay here and round up the gang members.
I threw most of them off, though.
Thank you. I'm dreadfully sorry. I haven't even asked your name.
I'm Chase. Chase McCain. We've never met before.
Chase McCain. Well, what a tiny world we live in. You know, I was only recently talking to an acquaintance of mine about you. About all the effort you went to in arresting Rex Fury.
He doesn't think Chief Dunby did that?
Oh, no. Some of us have a far clearer view of those events, unmuddied by spin. Such a pity Rex got out again. Who knows what fiendish things he's up to?
Yeah. So, who were those men back there?
Environmental activists, no doubt. They don't care for me at all.
Why don't they like you?
You don't know. I thought everyone did. Simply an unfortunate misunderstanding that I have put completely behind me now.
The main thing is, you're safe now.
Yes. I must have a word with my security people.
Well, what do you guys think? Do you think he may be a little suspicious there? Personally, I don't.
Well, this is nice.
Yeah. Oh, it's the old timey fuck. It's the old timey horn.
Lovely day for a drive.
It's always a lovely day for a drive. Wouldn't you agree?
You're just taking the scenic route.
We're here.
Mr. Blackwell, I am so relieved you're safe. I can barely sleep.
Thank you again, Chase. You sleep during work hours?
Well, let me take you inside.
Thank you. Farewell, Chase McCain. I'm sure we will meet again. Oh, that rhyme.
She scared me, man.
Natalia!
I might, I repeat, might, need your help. I couldn't find my dad in any of Chan's other offices.
So?
I decided to try a salvage yard, and now I'm stuck in here.
What?
I was desperate. It is my dad, Chase.
What if Chan catches you?
That won't happen. I'm completely hidden.
Hey, whose feet are sticking out from behind my curtains?
Help!
Natalia? Natalia! Ellie, I need a favor and the chief cannot know about it.
Name it.
Natalia's in trouble at Chan's junkyard and I'm gonna need backup to get her out.
Natalia Kowalski? What are you up to?
It's a long story. Can you help?
Sure. I know a couple of officers who don't mind going behind the chief's back. I'll tell them to meet you outside the salvage yard. And I'll get them to bring a disguise. We don't want Chan recognizing you.
Thanks, Ellie. Yeah. You don't know how much this means to me.
Probably means a lot to you, but we don't. Well, let's go, guys. Oh, shoot. Yeah, by the way, now you can press the R1 button instead of actually just shaking the controller.
I hope they're okay.
I think that's a new thing. You know, this added. I don't know. That's the idea. Let's take you.
Oh, great.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot.
Insurance details later. Where's my backup? You're meant to be here by now.
Hey, Chase.
There's the backup.
Okay. Studsky and Clutch are here. Where's the lady in distress?
Clutch, Studsky, thanks for this. Natalia's in Chan's salvage yard. The chief arrested some of his gang earlier, but he's still got a lot of heavies in there. Do you have a disguise for me?
Do we ever? That is perfect, Studsky.
Really?
They belong to our friend Huggy. He has no sense of personal space. Let's go rescue this girl. Come on!
I'm gonna have to take these things off.
And then he takes them off. And now we're in the scrap yard. And I believe that's a donut there.
Hey, I know those two. They're cops. You, go and warn the bus.
I guess the softly approach is out of the question. You ready, Studsky?
Born ready. Ready for what?
We've got to get to Natalia as fast as possible.
Jack could be doing anything to get information out of her.
Like giving her ice cream? What? He's not gonna try to bribe her, Studsky. No, I mean I get really bad headaches from ice cream. I'd tell you anything if you threaten me with it. Especially mint chocolate. Blech. Right. Or they could make her drink loads of soda pop and she'd get trapped wind because ladies can't burp in public. My mom does that all the time. Your mom ain't no lady.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought of another one. They could...
All right, that really isn't helping.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Doobity-doo-doo-doo-bull-dee-doo. And pick you up and throw you into this car, even though I'm gonna miss somehow. Whatever, that's fine. We need a can of gasoline. Let's see some gasoline. So let's get some gasoline.
Get that gate open.
Yeah, I know you need to get that gate open, man. What are you doing up there? There's a man up there. We need to get him. Punch it. I don't like that chair. It looks weird. Let's make this thing explode. Yeah, I like making things explode. Aha, here's a can. Put the can. The can's right here. Oh, I gotta pour it here.
A couple more cans of fuel and I can start that generator.
Yes, indeed. Die, have to die. Bam, bam, bam. Let's see. Search around. Is it the washing machine?
Who puts a fuel can in a washing machine? No wonder it's in a scrapyard.
Man, that's a really good washing. Who would do that? Bigger question, who would be dumb enough to do that? That's a real question. Oh, what? Alright, so I gotta... bam! It's really in the trash. I'm surprised there's still gas in these things. These things are really big. Yo, I'm gonna pull this level up. I gotta move this back. And the soup up.
Hey, look at me. I'm on a roll.
I gotta take that. I gotta put this right here. You just gotta open it up. And we got a big boy. Right there. Two boys. Three boys, actually. You gotta get those guys. So we're gonna do that now. Oh, yeah! Into the car. Bam! And I do have enough, technically have enough for that. Well, I'm not gonna waste.
I'm not sure he's the kind of dog that likes being petted.
He's probably gonna...
Jeez! Oh. How much fridge space do you need?
A lot. Man. Maybe we can pull up the dog. I mean, I knew we could do that. Oh, there's a thing up there, that's a pet. Okay. Alright, let's get this, build this up.
Here, doggy doggy.
Oh, little doggy just freaked out. Now we can break into his house. Breaking and entering, kids. Breaking and entering. Don't do it, kids. Alright, well, we got the symbol for now. Yeah, now we got the chase suit, the one that he's wearing right now. And that is his special suit. Yeah, that's only exclusive to literally just this level. Alright, so gotta get this. Gotta get the thing, gotta evolve. And put the thing on there, and now we have that. And we need a color slapper. Parappa the slapper. And we need a color swapper too. Color swapper, sorry. Yeah, and that will break. We, I believe, it's gonna be a color swapper. Yes, it will. I was right. It will be green. But green is color we need. Green is the color we need. And blammo. Oh, dang. Blammo. There we go, now we have this little brick there. And all the water will be on. And now all the water is gone. And now we can open this up. Get a little piece of a badge. How do we get this one? Alright, just punch it. Okay. Maybe it. That's
oh man, that model was a classic. Now that is what I call a compact car. Ooh, I can use it to get up onto that pile of junk.
Ooh,
I could use that super build. Those things are awesome.
Well, you're not gonna need it no more, so I'll see you later. He's still probably there, but wait, there's like literally no point in his existence no longer. I mean, he'll just be easily passable. Oh, he's back for more, huh? Alright then, see you later. I just don't want to deal with him. Alright, let's go up and see y'all. And go up to the door.
Whoa! That was close. Remember, scrapyards are dangerous places which shouldn't be played in. You hear me?
Good luck getting over the grinder!
Yeah, thanks for the good luck, man. Look, I made it over the grinder. Aren't you proud of me? Yeah, but Chase is legit. You probably shouldn't go in scrapyards. Cause that would probably be bad. But after all, this is a video game, so yeah, don't do it with it.
Well, that's a subtle arrow.
So, is Natalia ticklish? What? Is she ticklish? Once I got tickled so badly by a mugger that I told him the security code for my bank card. You told me he threatened you. Yeah, with more tickling. So you're really ticklish, are you? Don't even think about it, Clutch. You already know my security code anyway.
You still haven't changed it from your birthday?
Duh, yeah, to my twin sisters.
Maybe I can use those cars as platforms?
Oh, yes, you can. Lego from Muggo cars to real cars. Ah, here's the giant donut. Here's the giant donut from the mini Lego version we saw. Bam! Bam. Alright, let us go. Looks like something in the water. I'm gonna take this poop. Hold up. Okay, there we go. That was it. Could you... And we will look in engine.
Not bad. I'm normally afraid of changing my car's oil.
That's your thing. Hello. What? Oh, what? Whoa. Hold on. What was he doing? We did it. Time. Dynamite. Hold up. Right. What? Well, how am I gonna get up there? Goofily. Bombs and blow up the line. Ah. Right. Just doing a video check there. Check to see if we're good.
A teleporter built out of scrap? If I come out the other end as a fly, I will not be happy. Oh, good. More bad guys. Well, at least my head isn't on backwards or anything.
I'll pick you up and throw you. That was easy.
Chase, get me down from here!
Alright, just hang on. Whoop, sorry. Poor choice of words.
I see. Hang on.
Are you gonna get me down anytime soon?
I'll have you down in a minute.
About time? Oh, sorry. I mean, thanks.
I just need to find the button to lower you gently. Yeah, that wasn't it.
He made me eat ice cream.
Called it! Studs, let's make ourselves scarce before the chief shows up. See ya, Jess!
Thanks, guys. And you've got to keep out of this, Natalia. I'll find your dad. I promise. I don't want to see you get hurt.
Okay,
stay out of trouble.
I will.
Hey!
Starting from now?
Kaboom.
Shine Scrapyard.
All right. All right, nice, nice, nice. So that's the end of this episode. I'll answer the burping call in the next episode. See you guys later. Bye-bye.